I mean, I don't know. I really don't know what to do.
Cutting to the chase.
I don't know. I don't know what to do. They took out my healer, so that's done. Wasting it on that. Well, you can't res. You don't have a scroll. Why is she groaning? She's dead. Can't imagine me fighting this dragon is going to turn out well. I need to do something because I don't have any divine smites. So I must have to do a full rest, but I don't know how to go back where I can go to get a full rest. Because just herself killing this dragon is just not going to happen. And now that I'm stuck here, I don't know how the hell I'm going to get away. It's like, do I waste my time to go over and try to resurrect Shadowheart? Because you know she's not going to, they're just gonna focus on her killer eye right away. The thing's stuck on the ground. I'm almost starting to wonder, do I have a group that can even do this? I mean, these Mind Flayers, I don't know how to get past them. With the domination and their magic, unlimited supply of magic missiles. Yeah, failure. Yeah. It'll be a failure all over again. God damn it, I was hoping to get this game done tonight. It's not gonna happen. It will not happen. You guys aren't close enough, so I don't think I can hit both of you, can I? Yeah, maybe. Well, they can kill you though, unfortunately. Grappled? Love it. Perfect. Why tell me I can go here when I can't? I don't understand this. All the help you're getting.
Transform. Execute.
Of course. Come on, shoot! Kill something! Just shoot! All I had to do is shoot! Fly as far as you can go, I guess. My chances get lower as I go.
This is the only outcome.
Hey, shoot the goddamn guys up here. They're almost dead. Killed him. Awesome. But he's down. Oh, he's dead. Guess they wanted to make sure. Shatterheart's down too. Not sure what hit her, so I don't know why she's down. I keep pulling that up. Oh, I'm just like in an absolute horrible spot. Maybe that'll make a difference. E. Up here. When a divine intervention revives everyone, heals everyone. I know, but I used my divine intervention. How did that not kill it? I believe she, stayed alive. This is gonna grapple me when I do this. Okay, let's try that again. Stop for a second. Shit, don't come up here. What's a dragon gonna do? Shadow Heart? I needed a way to get rid of this guy, and I don't know how to do it. I don't think I have a way to keep him from doing anything, do I? Well, I can use my bonus action to heal you. Let's see, do you have any scrolls that I can do something to him? Wouldn't mind stunning him for a turn. What I need. If I can even stun him. Old monster. Well, I need him so he can't shoot, so he can stun me, because he can still has his stunning attack, which will stun Orpheus. Crap, I can't. It's too far away. Crap. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, 20% chance, though. Shouldn't be able to attack while under. Oh, I could try hold monster. 25%. I think that's about the best I'm going to be able to do. Wait a minute. I take that back. What's the chance of me doing my Mind Blast? Nope.
Execute.
Okay. You're toasted. I know I can't control the dead. I don't know why you keep focusing me on them. Okay, so his distance on this is insane, so I'm not sure. How I can get this to work. Don't think I have anything else I can do. Mm-mm. All right. Please don't. Can't make it. I can't believe he's still alive.
Surrender. You have already.
We saved. he's right here. Heal him. I don't think I have anything. I mean, I'll try it again with whatever scrolls I got. Just for the chance. That took forever.
Is weakened. This is our chance.
Oh, please don't tell me it's a lot more. It took forever.
Will not submit. Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
It's vulnerable, but not defeated. Use the portal. We will bring it down together. Brain is almost defeated.
Oh, tell me this is the hard part. $450 with one guy? This is going to be impossible. Oh, I can? But I can't go in. I can't go in. Oh, because my turn has been up.
A rift. It's mind disruption.
With no heals, this is going to be insane. No divine smites. Two life left. No, I don't. Maybe. I think I'm gonna go before him. I am.
My will.
With no heals, I'm not sure I can do this. Wait, what? Marked for negation? What the hell is that? Don't tell me that I'm gonna spend all this time just to get in here where this part's gonna be impossible. 25%. Well, that sucks. Doubt if I'm gonna be able to stun it, am I? I'm not sure what this thing is, though. Restrained, so I can't do it. Is it? Missed it, I don't know. I gotta do that all over again. So what is that negation thing? Is there a way to get rid of that? I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing with that. Can I get out of here? Because I can't camp here. Can I get out of here and do a long rest? Why is Astarion right here? Oh, I know why. Well, I didn't have any under me, though. That's a thing. Well, at least I didn't have one under Orpheus that I know of.
I hope this is important. For your sake. At your command.
This fight is freaking ridiculous. I'm not sure how to do this because I can't get up there in time. It took me I don't know how many damn tries just to get where I'm at. Please tell me I can get out of here too. Please tell me I can get out of here in a long rest. Otherwise, I don't know if I can beat this. It don't look like I can. Angelic reprieve? I don't know. Starion had one? Don't touch me. Angelic slumber. Drink, fall into a slumber. Unless interrupted, you gain benefits of a long rest. Does that just work for him alone? Or everybody? Give it to her.
In your name.
Well, hello.
What color was it again? Pink.
Still breathing, despite everything.
I think we just have the one. I don't think I can get out of here either. So no. No long rest.
For thy fate to be...